I think we just stack here, honestly. As long as they hook Nautilus, I think we're chillings. Oh, I need to place my box. Oh no. I'm brain AFK again. Happens. In my bot side, yeah, there it is. I was gonna say, they might just bot side invade here. Don't destroy my boxes, please. Oh man, what is this? No leash. Oi, oi, oi. Good. Top side starts. Temp bot sounds like a good plan. I agree with that one. Oh. I'm not getting backstabs, that's so bad. That's good. We have a freeze here too. I might just have lost my entire top side. Okay, so now we just really pray to Jesus that my lane is not... Oh, she's bot side. Perfect. This is really good. Okay. I'm gonna gank mid lane here. If he stays. I don't think it's warded. Should be a kill. Yes, really good. The thing now is Scuttle Crab is still up and I didn't take it, which really sucks. Oi, 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 what is this? Okay, I can recall. It's really good. I can get this, and I can also get this, which is huge. I'm really strong now. Okay. That's good. It's not perfect, but it's something. I really can't farm my jungle. It's fine, though. I'll have a pretty good clear later on. This guy should be a one-shot. much I can do about that one here. My ego off? Thank you. Jesus. That would be really cool to gank. Not sure if we kill him though. If he hits level 6, yeah, that's a problem. Really good. Not perfect, but could have definitely been worse. I don't think it's... I don't think she minds if I take her jungle. If I take her lane. Is that gonna push enough? I don't think it is. Ah, well. Again, I think the swarm is better on me than on her, honestly. Can't really help much on bot lane right now. I'm gonna go into a top lane gank here, right after. Not sure where he is. Rough game. I'm really fed. My team's really useless though at the moment. I want to take this way. Actually, not worth. Unlucky. I really need to back. Do you think Ray can you be a Q game? Yes. Well, the thing is, I already played it so much that I don't have any, like, anything else to do. I need to wait for energy again. But yes, definitely. Not farming a Lilia, which is really weird. That should not happen. Especially because my farm is already really bad. Worth it. I'm just gonna take the level up. Guys, this is not how we do it. Not sure if Nunu should take these, honestly. I think it's a lot better on Kai'Sa. Should be a kill, right? Nice. I'm gonna recall into a topside full clear. Maybe Herald. She might just insta spawn a top lane. I need to get there soon. Well, this really sucks. I don't have ults, so I'm not sure if we actually win this. I mean, that's a TP, I guess. Man, it kind of sucks, though. It really does. What is... What? What is wrong with you? Yeah, but I don't think there's much I can do about it. Maybe the Jace pick wasn't so great after all, at the Anunu pick. Just gonna have three losing lanes, sadly. Or like, three lanes that have a losing matchup, let's put it that way. Let's see. Maybe we can kill Karth this year. Should be able to. Are you kidding? What, I'm gonna live? What? I'm not gonna live? And my clone is just like not doing anything. How do we not kill anyone there? That's so dumb. How's Karth is like. I mean, how's. Blitz alive there. Hey, Fuken, what's up, dude? Man, I'm running onto the map, trying to do something, and then I just die, and then I can't do anything. Another, like, minute because I'm dead. Really unfun at the moment. By the way, imagine going Tabis into our team. That's like the definition of griefing, no? This is not a fight we win, I think. Oh my god, are you kidding? That is so unlucky. You can't imagine. I get hit by his stupid abilities while I'm in this. I hate it so much, and Tabis are so broken. Ugh. What am I gonna do? This game is so cursed. Are you kidding me, dude? What is this? Ah, why? No, dude. I really can't play the game. Look at this Lilia, how good is she, by the way? winning the game, even though she literally does absolutely nothing. Cheeseburger, kannst du den Placement kaufen? I don't know, depends. A couple, I would say. It's just, I really don't know what to do. He's literally just gonna okay, never mind, he's not coming. Thank God. I was gonna say, he's gonna sit this with his EQ and there's nothing I can do about it. Unless I smite. He's just too good. This is really unfun. Can I smurf any harder, by the way? Like, please, let me know. Fuck me. Hit him with it. Aw, bummer. They're just gonna rip our tower apart if we don't stop them. Nice, that's really good. Flashed into us. Good. Now it's dragon time. I don't think we do this, guys, please. If we pop his shield, I can do something, maybe. That's good. I'm gonna get my Dustblade soon, which is really huge. I just really hope they stop building armor, because I don't know who for. I guess Kai'Sa's going 80 build, never mind. I think AP would've been better here, because she can itemize into Zhonya's. Yeah, we there's no way we actually contest this. Like, it's impossible. Bro, just take him, yeah. Dude, I don't know, man. Like, what is this? How low is my damage? They only get one tower. I don't think it's worth it to use Howard for this one. It was a big waste, in my opinion. Came back from first day of school. Awesome, dude. Oh, it was fun. But sponsored by Raid, yes! Exclamation mark Raid in the chat. Free game, awesome graphics, really good in my opinion. Like, I like the style of games actually. This is my first one out of that genre, but I actually really like it. Yeah, it's really straightforward, honestly, which is really nice about it. Also, if you download Raid through my link and then play at least the tutorial, you have a chance to enter into the giveaway. All you have to do is fill out a form. And you're good to go. So yeah, download Raid now. Fun game. Give it a try. Any exclamation mark Raiders in the chat? Exclamation mark Raid. I'm gonna go Trinity Force next. I need a little bit of tankiness so I can survive the Karthus and stuff. Shit. Sengen Blade on Kaiser, that's interesting. Not seen that before. Ah, well. Sleepy time. The illusion is ripping apart our base. That's really unfun. Wait, Kaisa died. He's dead, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead. Ah, well. That's not worth it for him. He doesn't get in him now. Oh, he does because double shots. How broken is that thing, by the way? Oh, I'm so mad.
If you guys are ever on this team with Flat Earth Despy, he's the best Shaq I've ever seen.
PL in your game is despised. I got a bounce for class.
I don't have smite. Oh god! Jesus. Oh, this game sucks so much. Yo, Evolver, thank you so much for 100 bits. I really appreciate it, man. Have fun in class, dude. Oh, how big does this suck? How much pee-pee? I have ult in like 5. I guess we lose. They would have gone Baron there. Probably lost the game. They're just so beefy, man. There's nothing I can do about it. I can only kill one person, and they have like 3 people I need to kill. I'm not sure what our Nunu has done so far. Like, no flame or anything, but... We need this. Once I have that, I might have a chance of carrying properly. The moment's really hard. No flame. I mean, there's a difference between saying you're fucking useless, you're a piece of shit, and just saying he's useless. It's a fact. Like, there's no point denying that, right? But I'm not saying it's his fault that he's useless. He just is, you know? That makes more sense. I really want this, by the way. Like, that is that's a huge power spike for me. They're dead. As long as we don't die now, we're pretty chillis at the moment. Kaisa still has ult, so if she gets on Tolution, I think he dies. I think we just give the inhib. Oh, maybe? Just get the Blitzcrank, yeah. Blitzcrank doesn't die, that's so sad! Oi, oi, oi. Nice, really good. I'm literally gonna build Zhonya's next, I think. Or LDR, I'm not sure. She's gonna go Zhonya, so I probably need LDR. That sucks. He's gonna get Zhonya's too, I think. Little things to little things. This is a huge power spike now, Trinity Force. Oh. I don't think we greed for this. I'm not there, guys. Like. I don't have enough for this. I'm gonna cry. That's really good. I'm gonna try and run around. So deep, dude. Like, that's pretty much just griefing at that point. Like, what is... Now they can just rush Baron. Dude, like, oh man. What is that grief? Oi, oi, oi. Can't at least get tower. We get a tower? Like, I really want this tower, man. Like, guess I'm gonna catch it. Because I don't think I can slow push this even. Like, their main should be stronger than ours a lot, because we don't have a single tower. And minions' strength is determined by, you know, how many towers you have. Nunu taking my entire jungle. This is not the life I want to live, honestly. Jace flashed on me. I think that's fine. This Nuno's just like a little bit too ambitious in my opinion. This game is just so rough for no reason, I feel like. I don't think this game has to be this rough. Hey, what's up, Ascari? Not sure if I should get Titanic or Ravenous. Oh god, it's close. This is not gonna slow push again, is it? How long does this last? 3 minutes. Nah, I don't know. I don't think it's worth it. It's 3080. I think I'm gonna one shot either way. As long as Kaisa lives, I think we're chilling, but she might just die here in a second. Be careful, guys. Just recall. I mean... Karthus literally just runs in. And just, like, dies on purpose. He literally just ints. That's huge. I don't think we do this. Just heal up on dragon, heal up. He needs to block this. Okay, that's good. Nice. Okay. Good thing I didn't buy the potion, honestly. The thing is, I need a stopwatch, but I can't buy one. That's really frustrating. Please be up. Oh well. Fuck, of course you're here. Why did you check that, by the way? I guess it's this way, never mind. I would love to one-shot Karthus here. So scared. There's no vision here though. That's really good. Nice. That's fine. Sadly, they have 4 red trinkets. Quick. Okay, good. Kaiser needs to heal up. Let Kaiser heal up from the minions. How, what is that cooldown? He doesn't die! PD is so broken! Yikes. That's good. If Kaiser lives, that's good. Just run, 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 run. Take the trade, honestly. Oh, wait. Whoop! Yes! This Kaiser smurfing, dude. Dude. Oh, dude, this guy's so clean. Yeah, I'm gonna take this for sure. Nice, dude, GG, let's go. This guy is so clean. Nice. Hey, what's up, 66?